Hey guys, welcome back. So Xiaomi is not just about the Redmi Note 5. There's more. There's more than one competitor in the budget segment. The Mi A1 is there. It is a great phone and in many ways I think it's better than the Redmi Note 4. I get it that Redmi Note 5 is definitely one of the most hyped phone for at least India. But don't underestimate the Mi A2. So these are the leaks of the Mi 6X. And if you don't know, Mi A1 is a rebranded version of the Chinese Mi 5X. So Mi 6X in China will be Mi A2 for India. At the back, the Mi 6X, or you can say Mi A2, resembles the iPhone 10. Xiaomi will never leave their habit of copying Apple, but we are getting used to that. The Mi A2 will feature dual cameras with LED flashlight placed between them. Right now, the resolution of the camera and what changes will it bring over the Mi A1 is still unknown. This is a leaked image of the possible Mi A2 and it looks legit, but the thing it don't show is the Mi logo. There's no logo on the back of this phone. So it makes me think that it would have been a prototype, not the final product. The internals will pack 4GB of RAM, 64GB of storage, Surge S2 processor. Yes, not Snapdragon anymore. This new Surge S2 processor is still under development and Xiaomi is rumored to announce it at MWC next month. The display will be one of the main highlights of the Mi A2. The resolution will remain the same Full HD, but the display will get the trending 18:9 aspect ratio. This is a render of the Mi A2, but I don't think that it is correct. These bezels are too thin to be true. These are some more leaked in-hand images of the Mi A2. It gives us the best idea about the bezels. These bezels are thin but not crazy thin. And I believe that this could be the real Mi A2. The big point in favor for the Mi A1 was that it featured stock Android experience and the promised 2x Android update. And the Mi A2 will be no different. The Mi A2 will be the next generation Android one. The Mi A1 was released in India in September, so don't expect the Mi A2 anytime sooner than at least August. We also don't have the pricing information, but I think it would be 2,000 to 3,000 more than the current A1. So yeah guys, that's it for now. Let me know what phone do you prefer more, Redmi Note 5 or Mi A2. I prefer the A2 just because of the fact that it features stock Android. I'm a stock Android lover. Hit the like button if you enjoyed it. Subscribe for more coverage on the Mi A2 and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.